didn't see many places in the world like this part of the of Patagonia, no? These mountains for me are incredible. They have all the history of bad weather that made them famous, no? From the beginning.
If you are lucky, you will ski maybe one or two days, but if you are unlucky, you won't even ski.
We're gonna drive more than 1,500 kilometers through Ruta 40, exploring the massive land of Patagonia.
All of a sudden, we're driving nearby this lake with these huge icebergs, and in the very end, you see the big mountains.
From everywhere. You don't have anything, access is difficult. At the end, your backpack is quite heavy and you need to carry it.
Oh, we're right in the position where you rely on your own skills. You have to check the weather, you have to go out there, you have to dig a snow pit, you have to see how the snow is.
Here you still have the sensation, the feeling of a pristine mountain.
The weather here, it's like you can have the four seasons in one day. It changes so fast and the wind is so strong that
the gusts, you can really feel them far away, and then like they were like variable, crazy wind, like crazy Patagonia is like
wind talking, it's another planet. I never seen a place like this.
Yeah, we gambled, apparently we lose, so
the mountains more or less tell you, come here, come here, come here, and as soon as you're in the mountains, boom. You got hit hard. I think that's a part of the game. You have to suffer sometimes here. You must experience this kind of weather. Otherwise, I think you don't deserve it.